To a heads up for drivers who use the Coleman Bridge, right now VDOT is conducting a series of overnight test openings. The crossing spans the York River, connecting Yorktown and Gloucester Point. Drivers can expect delays tonight and tomorrow night between 11 p.m. and 4 a.m. We're told each test opening could last up to 30 minutes or so.